This is one of my favorite power-ups, our risk matrix. We have three risks in the dark red. We change the data with a low impact and a low probability. We save. We go back to our matrix. Now one is in the dark green.